Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Crusader Kings 2, and last time, oh, last time, rebels, rebel, rebel. So these guys, they want me to institute elective succession, but we're not going to do that. Speaking of pacts... Wow, I have a non-aggression pact with you. Yeah, I do, don't I? Oh well. Do I have? I have an heir. I can arrange a betrothal for him. Yeah. No. God damn it. Let's see. My eldest. Arrange a betrothal for him. Yeah, these are all not really that relevant. Nope. I was thinking maybe I should try getting some allies, but nah. Fortunately, these guys are the right-wrong religion, so there's not really much I can do in that regard. I could spend some money. Yeah, I got 9. Let's hire these idiots. And now the trick to winning this is trying to stomp these guys out real fast. So I'm gonna try to sneak down there and deal with that. Everybody else is gonna come up here. You guys are gonna stand down because you can't get through that land. And you guys are gonna go. Yeah, there, and get picked up by my... not my boats. But... my vassal boats, haha! So, why don't you guys just come on over there? Yep, perfect. Okay, slow down time a tad, and let's see about this. Good generals, but I can probably get better. Looks like I'm gonna have to lead myself. I don't like that, but... if I have to, I have to. Where are you going? You're going there. 2nd of February... oh, we'll beat you there by a country mile. No, stand down. And split off half. Come down here. Put some people in charge. Yeah, like that. Thought so. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's not good. February, 9th February, okay. Okay, everybody get pile onto that. You guys, change course. Hopefully we can turn this into a semi-decisive battle and win it. I'm gonna wait for you. No, I'm not gonna wait for you. I'm gonna stand you down and I'm gonna see if I can raise you here. No, the only place I can raise you is over there. Fuck it. This is where the battle's gonna take place. You're gonna come in and support from the flank when you're able. And that'll probably be fine. Somebody declare on you? No, not yet. What the hell, man? He's revolting against the revolt. That's glorious. Absolutely glorious. Okay, hold on. That's that thing. Yeah, that means the end of that siege. 9th of March, 12th of March, so we'll get away from him there. Seventeenth, good. Merge you up. That's a bad one. That stopped everybody dead in their tracks. So now we have to split this in two. One army has to go and deal with that shit. And one army has to go and deal with this shit. Okay. Something like that. Yes? Yes. Everybody's still moving up. Awesome sauce. He's still running, so we'll do that. Come down there. You guys moseying up there. I believe is the technical term for it. Can I catch him? 9th of May, 8th of May. Fuck. Okay, reset him. Didn't reset him? Yeah, there we go. Okay, 28th, 15th. We'll catch him. He'll be there on the 18th. Can you hold out for 10 more days, guys? I think you can. Wow, you won. Well then. In that grand. They'll get there on the same day. Huh. Oh. Died in battle. Brilliant. Well, that is grand, isn't it? I'm zero. Well, and this is where it all goes pear-shaped, yes? I lost 800 men to his 300. Okay, reinforce. Hold on. Okay, I have generals. I have 14, 12, and 10. 14, 12, and 10. So is he currently in battle? That's a very hard question to answer. I think he is. So I think he's not. So no, yeah. Yeah. Get up there. Reinforce it. Let's get her done. Dangerous factions. It depends. Well, it's at 52%, so I think I'll be fine for now. Where is he going? He's going there. Okay, that's 20th of January. Yeah, we'll get there first. He changed course. He did 29th. Can I catch him? Probably. Okay, and now I need to siege something. I can even split you off and siege that back. If you don't mind. Like I care about his wounded trait. Carry the day, god damn it, you better carry the day. Whew. I Unmarried heir. Let's find you someone nice. My mother and my half-brother. No, that's a little bit too close for comfort. Yes, get me gold. Oh, that's raiders, yes. Okay, that's fine. October 11th. Yeah, let's get you to stop that, and let's get some good generals in here. And again, carry the fucking day. I really need you to win. So what's the war score from here? I lost 17 in that battle. There's a little bit from occupation, but mostly it's battle. You know what? I'm willing to settle for a white piece here. Okay. So that was fun. Now, you. Needs to be approved by my council and acquires 10 piety. It's a quick way to get 10 piety around these parts. Donate 300 chosen. Yeah, it's not really gonna happen. Stand on everything, but I'll keep my mercenaries raised for now, if you don't mind. Worth tiny bits of gold. Why do I need piety to imprison someone? I don't get that. I really don't. But 3 months. Am I making money now? Yeah, I'm making money now. So I can totally keep that army raised. That's good. That'll keep this shit in check for now. I'm still making money, that's not bad. Who's my educator? Oh, yeah, well, she will do. My regent, does he like me? Yeah, kind of does. Yeah, I can press de jure claims. I'm not gonna press any friggin' claim whatsoever. I'm gonna keep an eye on this prick. Who now, apparently, for some reason, likes me. Have they all forgotten what they just did? We have a truce, too, for 10 years. You know what? I'll keep you raised for now. But only because of this faction nonsense. Oh. They're all going away? God damn it. Is it because I crushed a revolt? It's probably because I crushed a revolt, isn't it? Let's have a look. Opinion of predecessor, wow. Crushed major revolt. Yes, there we go. Pretender and claimant, okay. Well then. It's good to know I have that in reserve to keep make him happy if I need to. Don't really need to make any changes here. The council is full of idiots. He has a double seat on the council. How exactly does that happen? Spymaster and regent. what are you trying to do? Trying to kill some chieftain. I'm trying to kill this guy. Ah, you know what, that's fine. Oh, nobody would allow me to imprison you anyway. Okay, that's her. Yeah, okay. So they just like her too much, I guess. I'm really raking in the dosh, aren't I? Now, these mercenaries are not very expensive. I say that, they cost me a third of my income. But I have the feeling that's worth it. What other weird titles do I have? No eunuchs. Ooh, we have a dwarf! Haha! Do you like that title? Yeah, you do. So... She likes being the court dwarf. That's epic. That is really epic. You lack an education. You're haughty, okay. Haughty, are you? What's that good for? Absolutely nothing. It doesn't really get in the way either. Okay, it's bad for stewardship. But other than that, it's fine. Okay. Whatever you say, game. Really, my best spy is also an awesome general. That is kind of weird. Aw. You're pretty good all round. Why don't you take pride in that? Yeah, she's not my ward because I'm... Oh, I lost my regent? Oh, damn. You have been appointed my regent. Ooh, shiny mother! Yes, that's my mother. Ooh, you shall definitely be the bestest regent the world has ever seen. Now, yeah, you can be my spymaster. Keep me safe. Also, court eunuch, no, court jester, no, we're not going to do any of that. Venerable elder, what do you know? And... Yeah, my regent is the last seat on the council, yeah, of course. Who just bought her off? You. Ah, and you don't like me. Pretender and claimant and all sorts of shit. Well, it would cost him prestige. Something he has plenty of. Conflicting interests. I don't doubt that for a second. Yeah, there's very little I can do about it. He's not running a faction, though. Oh. My heir wants to kill me. Well, isn't that charming? We're gonna have to keep an eye on that. Yeah, I thought so. Anything I can do to him? No, there's not really. My half-brother is trying to kill me. God damn it. Let's sort by backers, shall we? Because I need people to like me. And one of the ways to do that is to tell them to stop backing plots. He is now van plot plus 5. Yep, there you go. So that's worth 5 influence every time. So, I mean, it can't hurt. And I don't really need anybody to approve this nonsense either, do I? Let's see, if he abandons again, this, yeah, it goes up to plus 10. So yeah, this is awesome. This is a sort of opinion-generating machine right here. Can I execute any of these without anybody caring? Piety, piety, opinion. Yeah, no. Then how about you go free, and you go free. A bastard of my dynasty. Oh, he was even my brother? I think he was. Yeah, he's born to my mother. Unknown father, though. Oh, would you look at that? Tiny realm. Well, I wouldn't say tiny. He's in revolt, but that... Ooh, look at this. Poland's in revolt. Yeah, I can't declare war, and there's not even an explanation why. It's probably because I'm in regency, but... I thought that was just a European Rosales thing. Oh well. I need better improved keeps, and I want to get my tolerance up. For RP reasons, if nothing else. So, are you still Christian? How's that working out for you? Yeah, good luck with that. Bavaria, however, is strong. Go into hiding. Yeah, I'm not gonna go into hiding. That's just not... That's not the Prussian way. I'm just gonna keep you from getting any backers for that plot of yours. I love it. In case I need tons of piety, I can always give 300 gold to those idiots. Fucking raiders, man. Raiders got a raid. What are you trying to do? You're trying to kill your wife. Because she was unfaithful. That's fine. You're not allowed to get any backers, though. Did he not stop? Wait, what? Maybe that was someone else. I don't know. I might have been too harsh to my courtiers at Nogat, but Chancellor something has managed to calm them down, even like me more, just by giving them a half day off. Okay, I like him. How may I ever reward you? Lose 16 gold. Everybody's impressed by... Gain 10 prestige. I don't really need prestige, so here, have 16 gold. I can create the kingdom of Ruthenia, really? Hmm. So I can have two kingdom titles now. That's interesting. I can't do diddly during a regency. And you, who the hell, whose court are you? Oh yeah, that's right, you're married to some thing over here. Oh. You're in Prague? Is this Prague? This is Prague, isn't it? No, this is Prague. I was about to say, if you're living it up in Prague while I'm hiding, or contemplating hiding under the sofa up here in Not-Marienburg, I would be very, very cross. But stop backing that plot. Thank you very much. And yeah, on that rather boring bombshell, we're 6 years old and, well, clinging to power for dear life. You, can I can totally declare on you. I can totes do a conquest up there. Why wouldn't I do that? Does he have... No, he has nothing. There is no reason not to do that. Well, 2,960 reasons not to do that. 62 reasons to be exact. Where the hell do they come from? It's got to be some sort of adventure. They're event spawn, aren't they? Oh, yeah. If I could read, that would help. I read that as 29 out of 40, but it's 2,940 event spawn troops. Well, goody for you. I'll see what we do with you next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you around. Cheers.